by Bradley. A great job.
And Ty Jerome with the marksmanship from the outside, 5 feet behind the line.